I want to tell you, God is still on the throne. With inflation, record inflation, he's still on the throne. The mere fact that we are still here, that you are still alive, that you are in clothes and your right mind, that you still have your sanity, is a testament that God has some purpose in your life.